Ultimately, the one word to describe a Fila is sharp. They're sharp intelligently. They get hot quick. They are not going to take any nonsense. They get between. The body language is always about guarding, right? If he's in the truck, he's going to protect the truck. If he's home, he's going to protect the home. If I'm walking with him, somebody comes up and they don't look right, or the Fila senses something, they get between you. And so sharp is a word that I always try to pin on my dogs, because they are going to get in the mix of stuff and, you know, handle business. And they're very intelligent dogs too, you know. You know, I have had Mastiffs all my life. I can't remember, I think one time in my life I had a pit bull. And since I started feeding raw, I expect 13 years for my dogs. Just my expectation, I'll do everything to get them to 13.